Traveling continues. This is real love. This is real love. The travels have started again. Today, I'm leaving Birmingham. I'm getting back on that big bad bus and going to London, then going to Paris to go pick officially Nanny back up. The last few weeks we've been working, we've been saving English money to help for the travel and things, and that's really important. I don't think that doesn't come without a lot of preparation, so I've really enjoyed the time of working hard and preparing. I'm a good saver generally, you know, but obviously travel comes with its restrictions. Yesterday we were at a conference in Sheffield with my work, which is working for Shelter, the housing and homeless charity, which is absolutely awesome. Incredible bunch of people, incredible to get together every year and celebrate what we do, but also get to know other people that are involved in that. Last night I turned in at about 11:30 and the bus this morning's at 6:10. 4:45 get up after a long busy day yesterday in Sheffield. I'm back in Birmingham, off to London. Let's kick it. £18. Can't beat it. Can't beat it. And it's pretty claustrophobic. Amazing sleep last night. Now just trying to sort out hotel room for tonight. I'm not going to tell you where just yet, but in true Stuart fashion, I've left it right to the last minute. So sorting this out is a bit of a nightmare. The best way to travel in a new place is by bike or to run. So much more freedom. I got lost. I had to ask my friend. Quantum. To direct me back to the closest place I know to where we live. He managed to help us. What a legend. So lost. We find ourselves at possibly the smallest airport I've ever been to in my whole life. Stressful night we've had. Just got off the plane and we walked into the hotel and we were like, oh phew, no problems now, just check in, let's just enjoy it. And the hotel tell us we've been moved to somewhere else because of booking problems. So, one of those things. I am aware that I haven't told you where we are. keep holding on, I'll tell you. Nanny's in her room, I'm in mine, all settled, ready for bed, and I'm gonna leave the blog there. I didn't tell you where we are. We've come to Italy for a week, and we're gonna be doing a little bit of traveling, so the rest of that's gonna be in the next blog. Bring it on. Woo! This is real love, this is real love.